Hey yo, welcome back to another vlog. Alright guys, so tomorrow I'm gonna be vlogging in school. It's currently 9 o'clock. I'll be up by like 7:30, and I'll show you guys how I start my day.
The next morning.
Alright, let's start the day. Alright guys, so it's currently like 7:35. I usually brush my teeth first, hit the showers, do my hair, and change into my uniform. And then I'd probably go eat breakfast, chill with the fam until I gotta leave for school. And done! Brush my teeth, shower, and change. Now I gotta do my hair downstairs. It's currently 8:45 in the morning. I'd usually be in school by now, but I have a first period spare, which is blessed. So I don't go until 9:30, fam. Let's go. So I usually leave my house around like 9:10 because I still gotta pick up my boy Rinash, which you'll see in a little bit. And yeah, it's pretty much my morning. It's currently 9:20 and I'm on my way to pick up my boy and we're gonna head to school together. Let's go. It's Rinash! Yo, what's good? What up to the vlog?
You vlogging right now?
Yeah, I'm vlogging all day, fam.
All day, every day?
All day. Try to get some Addison, you know? Get his funny
vlogging
stuff.
In class.
I'm gonna vlog in class. Hopefully Addison says something funny, you know?
Really wish I don't wish the titties for sure. No, have I ever let you get caught? Lost in the heat of it all. Girl, you know you're lost. Lost in the thrill of it.
Okay. Thank you. Good content. Appreciate that.
It's just so sudden.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Oh, it worked.
Let's go. Okay. But now I have to do work.
It's 2 hours tomorrow.
Nah, hell no, sir.
Go tell him.
Don't extend the date to Monday, please.
I'm having a day. I don't care.
Bro, man,
it started working today.
Actually, you might be able to think today. Actually, I have to put this up on the school.
That's like,
he has to put this up around the school?
I don't even know.
Yeah.
He puts it up in the school?
That's what we do with the Black History.
Bro, he's gonna print it out on.
Russell, did you figure your thing out?
Yeah, it works.
Nice. Said it to the one he said.
Like
she went into the class and she's like, oh, you're not in my
class. I don't even know what that means.
Oh,
okay, score 19. You, that's your game. That's your own game. That's like the creator of Pac-Man getting the high score.
Look, I still die.
They're
probably gonna write essays.
Yeah, I'm gonna
write English class.
Eden.
Vlog back.
Huh?
Vlogging fam.
Chris.
What's up?
Is he one of the vlog?
Oh, what's up?
In the middle of school or so? I think that's okay.
No, no, it's allowed. I asked.
I don't know what to do. Stop.
Okay, so we're in English class right now.
As you can see, everybody, Lorenzo, say hi.
Lorenzo doesn't like us, so.
He has headphones.
Oh.
Here's Ken. Lorenzo.
Yes.
Say hi. That's my pencil.
Where's my pen?
No, you threw two things at me.
No, he threw a pen. I threw a pencil. I'm gonna put you down for a second. Wasn't she the one that likes the vlogs?
What do you want to talk about?
What do you want to talk about in class?
Let's Google good conversation topics.
Peyton, give us a controversial topic to talk about. Controversial topics to talk about during our vlog.
Okay. Nope. Those are all boring. Let's talk about...
Controversial topics.
Who do you hate the most?
I thought you were gonna pick him.
Why? No, I'm actually nice.
Why?
Honestly, I was like, who do you hate here the most?
I thought she was gonna pick you, but she didn't.
You're good, too. You're good.
Don't even worry about it.
It's definitely Chris.
No, who do you hate here the most?
Oh, I forgot he was here. What happened?
You can pick me.
For the only question.
The same question.
Oh. Okay. He's in his old world right now. He's not paying attention.
He's too cool for us, that's why. Who's in your math class?
Oh, she's sitting beside Auburn.
Beside who?
Auburn. Bro, the amount of times I tell him to shut up is actually hilarious.
The fact that you have a class with Auburn is jokes. Oh, there's Matthew.
Matthew, come be in the vlog.
James bully.
Come be in my vlog, fam. There you go. Oh, okay. Mad flex.
Wow. Be in the conversation.
Yeah, give us a talk.
Sit here.
Since when were you a good sir?
This year, because I want to graduate.
Good sir.
You do.
I am. I'm on question 4.
I'm not doing work.
It's on question 2. So
yeah. Look, I'm like, look how long my answer is.
For what?
Question 3.
Why is
it? Because it says take a direct quote.
Yeah. From the first paragraph.
Yeah.
Is it just the first
you have to quote it properly. Did you quote it properly, Peyton?
No, I just wrote it.
I think that's how you quote it properly.
Quotation marks, your sentence, and then quotation marks, and that's it.
Hold your camera.
I thought you had to put the writer and then the...
Peyton keeps ruining the vlog.
Hey.
And Peyton, man. Ruins everything.
I'm just kidding. I was going to grab my phone to search up topics.
4 minutes and 36 seconds. Wow. That's a very long vlog.
I used that.
I don't know what's happening. I'm kind of confused. A lot.
What does that have to do with
see you
nature?
In the next part. I'm going to end it right now. So, you know, we can find some stuff to talk about. I'm the main person of the vlog and I look like shit right now. So he better put a filter on this.
There's no filter.
Damien, say hi.
Gators. Oh, he's vlogging! This is where I can do my Alicia segment. Hey guys, this is Alicia's takeover. Russell is not as good as a vlogger as I am. So today me and Sachi are in religion class. and today, and Damien, the most important. Alan is away today.
Yeah, he's not my scarf.
Wait, do you vlog like this? Not like this, because you post the video like this.
Yeah, you forgot my scarf.
His scarf.
So yeah, this is the scarf, this.
Oh, and here's Noah Melmer.
Oh, Noah.
Hey, that's our uniform, man. I don't like that.
That's not uniform.
Spirit day today.
It's a spirit day. No.
There's nothing there.
That's cow. How long is this video? Oh, Alan's over there. Alan's outside.
Alan.
Use this picture.
Say what up to the vlog.
What up?
There you go.
Can't even do this because he's tall.
Camera.
This guy loves like vlogs, man.
I love seeing that.
Oh my god.
Yo, you should be doing it. You're taller.
Look at the angle.
Yo, Cameron, get in
this.
Bro,
it's for mine. W. I love it.
Yo, Cameron needs to get in it.
Wait, get in there, Cam. Oh my god, I'm like a head taller than you.
Okay. Right, okay.
Hey, you hear that? Watch this angle. Come here.
Come here, come here.
Watch
him. Yeah, see, I'm taller.
You look a head taller than you.
No, nah, look, look. Now we're the same height, see?
Until I step up.
Okay, oh you God. Didn't need to do all that, though.
You actually vlog it in class?
Yeah.
It's a
I forgot. Alicia, is that Gates wear? Is that Gates wear?
Yes.
I don't believe that's Gates wear.
Name on it.
That does not say Gates. No, that's not Gates wear. Student Council, Melmer, is this Gates wear? Yeah, I don't think that's Gates. That's Gates wear for sure. That's Gates wear for sure.
Yes, sir.
Alright, y'all. Done class. About to go home. Teacher let us out early because my teacher is the best. And he's like that. Time to go.
Hey, guys. That's basically all that happens in school. If you want to see more school vlogs, let me know. And I'll see you guys next time. Deuces. Thank you.